Going on YouTube, man. New day, new video. It's the day after God's soul. I just finished up my yesterday's video. We gonna go to a whole bunch of vintage stores, streetwear stores, resale stores in Chicago, in Chicago area. So we're gonna get some spots. Some shit. Round Two, Supreme, Boneyard. There's a whole bunch of places we going to. My boy Mike gonna take us to a few places he know too. Little fit check. Check, I got the DJ Khaled 5s on with my Nike Tech again because it's real cold. I got my Essentials hoodie my girlfriend got me, man. Matched the 5s perfect. In person, it's perfect match, but on camera, it's a little off because you know how the cameras be. But yeah, man, we gonna hit up all these streetwear stores in Chicago today. So I'm gonna get with y'all when we on the way to the first spot, or if I meet with my babe guy first. Whichever comes first, I'm gonna get with y'all though.
You want the backpack, bro?
Shit, how much?
Huh?
How much?
200.
No.
I mean, I see my homie in the car want
it. If you wanna show it to me.
I'm gonna have him come inside.
Huh?
I'm gonna have him come inside. I'm gonna send him a picture.
That's 20 so far.
And, I told you I was grabbing more fake teeth. Got 25, man.
3, 4, 5. Yes, sir. Check out the lobby though. Look up. Show it to the people.
Oh, yeah, I didn't even see this. Trying to be like him, man. All good business gonna lead up to this one, bro.
Yes, sir.
Man, the first store we went to, they closed till 12, so we gonna have to come back in a little bit. It's called Urban Jungle, so shit, we gonna come back there in a little bit. I'm gonna show y'all their store if they let me record inside. That shit tough. I just left Supreme. I picked up 3 items, man. They ain't let me record in the store. But when I get back home, I'm gonna show y'all these items. We going into Round Two now. I don't know if they gonna let me record, but we gonna see.
Oh God! That's your size too, right?
Yes.
This lucky is still too. That's my size. I might grab them 12s.
For 100?
400,
bro.
That's decent, hell yeah. They clean.
Damn, you really ain't got them?
How you guys doing today?
Got a whole bunch of stuff in here. Round Two, Chicago, man. They got Essentials too.
I'ma stick around. I'm gonna let my nuts hang.
got vintage upstairs. Bunch of vintage upstairs. So we just left round two. I ain't really seen nothing. I really caught my eye out there, so I ain't pick up nothing. They had some Michigan 12s, but they was really not all that clean for what they wanted, so I didn't grab them. But we on the way to Urban Legend now, cause they should be open. So I'm gonna get with y'all when I get over there. Yeah, urban jungle, man.
My size.
Yeah, unfortunately. No, I left her I stayed like the eight.
They got a whole bunch of clothes in here, a whole bunch of shoes, man. They in Chicago.
Damn, that's 12.
They got hella shit in here. Of course, it's a 9.5. I need a 10. Need a 10 too. And he's a 10 too, bro.
He said what?
He's all 10 right here. Drake Air Force. What size is him? 11, of course.
Got them at the house.
OG box too?
Yeah. Did you receive?
No, I'm good. How much y'all lighters are?
5.
Can I get a lighter too?
Yeah.
Can I get that no tax too?
Just grab it up.
You just got the one.
Thanks for coming in, you guys.
Yeah. Yeah. Appreciate you, bro. Thanks. Come fuck with Boneyard in Chicago, man.